Hello guys, it's HTX Warrior and today we're going to be playing some Weekend Warfare. I was about to upload the Slasher Weekend Warfare, but it's a bit late now. It's about a week old now, so gotta keep new. It's going to be uploaded straight away, so it's going to be uncut, as I said from my last video. Now we are playing. I did show you in the last video of this game, but I didn't upload it. But I got this camo, which is kind of cool looking. It's like a green gold with a camo. I think it might be one of the new ones. Hate that bin. I always, whatever you do, you have to shoot a bin. Prop on this. This Weekend Warfare. One team hides his props. Another team must find them. It's not find them, it's shoot them. So, I'm rank 11. The guy that gives them a checklist is actually wearing or the leprechaun hats, which is quite cool. Okay. More quicker we could do this, and then we could do some stuff. Just as prop. We want vacant as well. I'm not sure if it's actually in old school mode, so that means that we can like jump and stuff. Oh, and one of the other things is I've also got this camera too. There you go. We're playing vacant. And we are props. And I'm not sure if we can actually change. Okay, I think we're playing old school. Because it says something about old school. Oh, if we... Okay, we spawn inside of each other, apparently. Okay, we're gonna probably hide somewhere out here. Not sure if this is good. Or of course. Nope. It's quite weird seeing a prop in the battlefield just running. Ooh, good spot. Oh, it's so close. It unlock. He's whistling, but it doesn't know he's not locked his actual thing. COD 4 is well known for its prop hunt, but it's a moving TV. looks quite intense in first person because it's running quite quick. So, okay, Gershon. Okay, he's definitely gonna get caught because it's going through the actual other objects. Because, like, oh, I'm gonna pick up some ammo. Oh, wait, there's a mattress inside. I don't think old school's on. See a mattress. You got a box in the car. It'd be cool if you got a repair box in the car, but just some trainer boxes. I'll do. Oh god, that's a good spot. Change your prop. Okay. There you go. We are now the hunters. There now. Okay. We'll wait 20 seconds. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Already somewhat dead. No. Old school's not on, so that's good. Why is it be impossible getting props on the roof? Oh, that's where the boxes originate. Any out of place stuff? Nope. I can hear some whistling down there. Got infinite ammo, so that's fine. Just shoot everything. Anything that looks out of place, just kill it. You flush me. So that means he's inbound. Sounds like something in here. No one found anything. Damn it. Unless someone's up here. Trying to shoot everything. So I get a hit marker. Oh wow, he was ready there. In Russia, it's actually originates for some reason. We're winning, like, two. Okay, I'm not gonna match her. About here. Should be fine. There you go. I'm running into him like a fool. Why is it down to actually like look at someone else? This is so far back, this FOV. What's the camouflage? Oh. He was camouflaged a little bit, but they've eliminated all props. Now we are the hunters. I'm surprised how no one went down to the right. Three and a half minutes for each round. They get given half a minute to hunt a hiding spot, I guess. Just find one there. Anyway. Just a little signal. Anyone hiding in here? Already two people down. It's quite weird how Activision decided to let people play prop on here. Okay. Someone in here. Doesn't seem suspicious. Someone gonna be hiding here? Nope. I know it's dangerous shooting a flammable object, but he could be a prop. He won't be anywhere high up. There's only one guy left. Oh, there's a whistle timer at the top. That means we only got like a few seconds to find him. Somewhere down here. So I'm gonna be on a container. Come on, I wanna get a kill. Seems suspicious. No, it doesn't. It's true. I'm gonna play another match because that was quite short. One guy got all three people in one round, so he got 3 KD. So I'm probably gonna leave this lobby and find another one. I'll put our litter in the bin. There you go. Where'd the bin go? Okay, we're playing Crossfire Prop Hunt. This is gonna be the last one, and then I'm gonna wrap this video up. Load.
Team deathmatch.
We are the props, and there's someone that's a bike. Doesn't seem too bad. Okay, that is pretty bad. Wow, he's a bin. Okay, I'm a garbage bag. I don't remember changes being a thing. I just wanted it to be a thing. There you go. Oh, so you can match it with a slope that you're on. seems better. This. So it seems a bit more suspicious being next to it instead of like. Okay, there we go. If this wasn't so obvious. I'm at the edge of a map as well. God, thanks. You guys are lagging as well. He's so close. Where is someone there? And another person. Three other people alive. So close though. So we can actually look at other people's spaces. They are far from actually where I am, except from this guy. So close. Please don't come. Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna live. Only 15 seconds left. It's only me and that guy. Like, hard.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
I had to flash it.
Switching sides.
Make it so obvious. You know?
Team deathmatch. Let's do this, Marines.
He gives so much round damage, like 300 and also a full round. Not the P90. Just spray and pray. And this guy hopped on because it's Van VV22. Excuse me. I bet you someone's gonna hide where I was. Or something like that. No one's gonna hide at a top area, so they can't get up there, and old school's off, which is the original mode. Proper then. Shoot over the melons. Warm and low. I didn't hear a whistle. Seems to be on the side somewhere. Someone might be up here. Someone's definitely around here. Or in here. I hear some whistles. Up here. Where would there be two mattresses on top of each other? And a floor that you cannot walk on but can fall through. They're definitely in this house. Oh, they're tiny. Back here, you fag. Lagging fire. He's just trying to go around me, isn't he? Bait me into something. Okay.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
Okay, good time. Good try getting me this time.
Team deathmatch.
Okay, I'm a massive bin. Not a good prop to start off with. Can be a washing machine, which is what that thing is up there, or a chair, so we're gonna go with a chair. I think I might figure out where to sit this chair down. Maybe in here? It's kind of the same idea. Here you go, he's gone. Slight movement. Oh god, I'm not locked. Yeah. Wait, is he there? Yeah. Perfect. Screw this. I gotta go to the toilet. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.